Hello. I felt compelled to share my state right now. I just got off of a phone call that I didn't realize was triggering. So right now, if something makes me cry, it lets me know that it might be closer to the truth. So when I admitted to myself that I might be in a triggered state, I wanted to cry. And right now I'm headed to an ecstatic dance thing, which is a great place to be going if you need to have something move through your body. And it's going to be interesting to see. This is the first time in a little while that I've had a triggered experience. So it's going to be interesting to work with this and see within the dynamic that I'm trying to cultivate right now of authenticity and letting things go and not grasping to things. What does it look like to work through a triggered state? When I'm trying to free myself of everything. Yeah, wanted to share that. Maybe I'll make another video after the dance session and see what's up. And maybe I'll do a live sit where I'm sitting and letting things move through my body and describing how it is. Until then, thank you.